Okay, social media, it's that time again, Cruising with Farmers. This is the Halloween edition, you'll learn about that later. But first, we want to talk to the managing broker, got it right, at Coldwell Banker, the real estate group in Appleton, Megan Jackett. Take it away, Megan.
Hey, everybody. Megan Jackett, Coldwell Banker, the real estate group, Appleton. Want to talk a little bit about Coldwell Banker and what we do. We don't just sell houses. We don't just help buyers find homes. We are helping accomplish everyone's dream to own a home, to be part of that process. And I'm extraordinarily happy and ecstatic about what our company does, what we stand for in the community, and all the involvement we have in the community too. So, and super excited to be here with Justin.
Yeah, I'm excited too. You guys were just on TV recently, right?
We were on
NBC 26.
Yep. We just finished up our Homes for Dogs event, which placed foster dogs and cats with various families throughout Illinois, Wisconsin, and Indiana. Our goal was to adopt out 300 pets, and we initially hit 296. And within a few days after our event, we actually surpassed our goal. So
awesome.
Super, super proud of that too.
Cool. Megan, if anybody needs to get a hold of you or anyone at Coldwell Banker, what should they do?
They should reach out to me if they'd like to. Megan Jackett. You can email me at mjackett, J-A-C-Q-U-E-T, at coldwellhomes.com. I would love to sit down and talk to you about real estate.
Okay. I will have that down here somewhere.
Okay.
I've said repeatedly in these videos that I cannot edit and don't know how, but I'll do my best to put your information at the bottom. And now, Megan, it's time for the simple part of your payment. But because it's the Halloween edition, it's got to be better, right? We got to do it better. And it's Coldwell
really
Banker, so we got to do it better.
Well, everything's always got to be
right?
Up an extra level.
So I got to add a little bit of magic to this.
Yeah,
I'm going to snap
agree.
My fingers, and
okay.
We're going to start your payment.
All right.
You ready?
Good. Yep.
For my monster from his lab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came.
Monster mash.
And do my graveyard
smash.
You'll catch on in a flash.